One, two, three, four players from Wichita State with two fouls already as Nelson Adota gets the great feed on the great cut. Makarot with the beautiful feed. Crystal Dangerfield hits out a Makarot in the lane and a timeout taken by Wichita State.
There you go. To get a good play off this break was what I was trying to say.
Irwin. Nope. Williams flies in for the rebound to Makarot. Goes straight up on that one.
Yeah, another nice block. So UConn has to read the defense and react accordingly.
Oh, what a pass from Megan Walker to Kristen Williams.